Good evening. Good evening, good evening. Good Clell. Welcome to John's Veranda. I'm John. How are you doing out there? Congratulations for making it to the end of another week. And thanks very much for everybody that joined in and watched from the concert in the church up in Hoogfjord. Selen Fjellens Mountain Church. Welcome to John's Veranda. Ja heter John. This is my veranda. Sophie's not here this evening. Anne Sophie enta her equal, so the bara jag. So he's got finger nor a lot of us and see who to go. I'm going to sing a few songs here this evening. Sophie is otherwise engaged doing different things this evening. So you're here with me, John, on the veranda, and I hope life is going well. Congratulations for making it this far in the week, guys, and we'll see if I'm in tune here and start off this evening. I've been playing around just trying to get an arrangement of the song I'm going to play. I've not managed to get that finished for this evening yet, but hi Peter, how you doing, man? Good evening, welcome. I'm going to start with a Richard Thompson song. We didn't play at the concert on Wednesday, we were going to, so I'm going to try and play through that. This is with some of the tracks I've been recording here, and it's called Beeswing. This guitar and lots, some heter Beeswing, some are screamed of Engelsk folk artist, some heter Richard Thompson, and spielet med en stor folk rock band Fairport Convention, og bland annat mange andre band också. Janova, good kväll! Welcome! So let's start off, shall we? Welcome and well done for making it this far in the week. I'll raise my glass to you as always. I'm on alcohol free. Grab a jar of your poison, Route 66. Maybe we can take that in a little while. Good evening, everybody. Good kväll. Cheers, skål, slánc. I'll put some earmuffs on here so I can hear what the guys in the studio are actually saying. And see if we can play through this song called Bee's Wing. Hope you enjoy it. I'll go from there, I will turn this up like that. Bee's Wing it is. Time. Too much. Good evening, Hamish. How are you doing, sir? Anki, hello. Gillo, how are you doing? Frida, cool. Peck Erickson, Birgitta, hello to you. Cheers, thinking ya. Peter says Route 66. That was the last I saw there, so that's cool. Good evening, guys, and welcome. Welcome, welcome. Yeah, I thought I'd start in with that song because I've been trying to actually place around some an arrangement of it this week, so I'm looking at different ways of playing it on the acoustic guitar. And I've come up with a couple of versions, so you'll probably see that in the next couple of weeks. Kenneth, welcome, good kveld. Jeg har forsøgt at ordne en akustisk guitar variant av den her låt. Det er en veldig fin låt skrevet av Richard Thompson, han er en stor folk artist fra England. Og om du vil lytte på den riktige version, det heter Bee's Wing. Det er en fin låt. Yeah, it's a really fine song. So how are you guys doing out there? How's it all going? Marianne Steen, good kveld, Steen familie, there i Upplands Vesby. yeah, who go there? How goes it out there in these weird times? We're down to 6 gatherings at a time in some places. That's still enough for a party. Here in Sweden, it's kind of just the same old normal weirdness, so you're not missing nothing. But I'm here, and we played a concert at the weekend, and did some all different types of songs. So somebody asked if I would play for them this evening some of the songs we sang. So I was going to take a couple of Scottish songs. So well known they are in here in Sweden that we had the choir singing in the concert there. Jag ska ta ett par skotsk låtar and some väldigt skots vi säger. And they were skrivet av en familj från Nordirland. Vad heter familjen? Familjen är namnska, kommer tillbaka till mig. Och det heter Wild Mountain Time. Och sen vi ska ta Loch Lomond, som vi gjorde på konsert på onsdag kväll. This is a couple of songs that we sang from Wednesday. I don't have Sophie here playing with me this evening. Gary, good evening, sir. So we're gonna take the Wild Mountain Time and Loch Lomond and invite you to sing along with us, just like we did on Wednesday night. And if you missed it, you can join in now. See if I can now have my thing switched back on here. There we go. I don't need anything at the moment, so that's good. I might even go into a version of Dougie McLean's Caledonia as well. What's Frida saying? Roger Steen wants to hear Mustang Sally. That maybe that's a different type of gig, different concert perhaps.
going to say, Ensam, Lourdes, Quell, Med, Spellinger. Indeed, we're always here, hoping to keep you company. So, Nida Herbenta. Good evening, Victoria. How are you doing, my dear? I saw Gary's injury with his Polly Pocket. Gary, keep away from the Polly Pockets, man. For those who don't know, it wasn't a private joke. Victoria's man had a filing accident, one of these plastic Polly Pockets in the eye. I mean, Compass's man had an litre olika met en plast grey man, sita papri, han ficta e ergon, also an litre ergon skada. Tara fischikti met all the plast nen ea e contourit. Can you say it? Hey Keelan, good to see you, man. Okay, will you go, Lassie, go, and Loch Lomond? But you know who you are. Thank you. One more chorus, I've got the next one, right? Okay. Scott's lot. Stranger, you know what it is. flying somewhere out with the wind. I thought, let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you called me, and I'm going. How are you doing? So, some songs there from a repeat from Wednesday night. I tagged Lita Lotta from Hungit på onsdag kväll. Med Miss Sophie, tack så mycket Frida. Och Ann-Sofie inte här ikväll. Hon har haft en fullt upp dag och vi ska ha en fullt upp dag imorgon. Nu är vi håller på att måla vår hus. Så det är lite... That's a rock and roll, and my mola and who's sell her. Yeah, Miss Sophie's not here today because she's had a full day of travelling around. Our good friend and her auntie is moving on Monday to Stockholm. It's a bit of shimmer, Tommy. It is indeed. I'll give you away the secrets. I don't mind. There's no secrets here between friends, right? Yes, you're dead right. It's an eventide, Tommy. Eventide H9 Shimmer. You can Google that. Yes, she's been saying farewell to Anita, and then we have been doing our rock and roll, our anti-rock and roll thing, which is we've been painting our house here, and we're up early in the morning to start painting again, so it's going to be probably an early night for me off the veranda this evening. But I do manage to get a few beers because... it's alcohol free, so it's guilt free too. So I should manage to wake without a headache. Jag dricker alcohol free öl, så det kanske går bra imorgon att vakna utan att ha bakis. Så men jag ska säga skål till allihop, och I'll say cheers to everybody in English here, and slánt for those of you a bit north of the border. Slánt everybody, cheers, and your good health. And maybe tune up my guitar now. I've been in the tuning of Dad Gad, being as people have been asking about the guitar tuning. Me guitar stem till Dad Gad. They have precis vad de låter D D-A-D-G-A-D. D-A-D-G-A-D is the tuning. You actually have a lesson on YouTube of some chords of Dadgad. John Mitchell teaches Dadgad, I think it is, or Dadgad lesson. Miss you too, Susanna. So, maybe you should tune up to some standard in tuning here and see where we go next. I know Miss Sophie asked for some. My guitar's been going all over the place. We were up in the mountains there at the last couple of days, just checking our mountain cabin, and to come back down from the mountains, you can definitely tell with an acoustic instrument how the tuning goes crazy. Víha nís varit uppe I Sälen, så när vi är uppe på fjället, det blir olika, vet inte hur det är, det kanske det påverkar en gitarr. Så när jag försöker stämma, det blir lite, jag tror det blir mer fuktigt I luften där uppe I Sälen. Eller kanske tvärtom, det blir mer fuktigt I luften här. Nu vi bor I närheten av en älv, med Dalälven. Is it because we're close to the river the tuning goes weird? I don't know. Any acoustic experts out there? But it certainly makes a big difference between being by a river and being up in the mountains. A different kind of air quality. Evening Billy, how you doing, man? So, well, that sounds like it's in tune anyway. That's a good start. Maybe what I'll do is just to actually check that it's in tune. I was in a conversation earlier with somebody. We were talking a little bit about Bob Dylan's new, actually a very great Danish guitar player called Asger Jacobi. While we were talking, he was just telling me how he was astounded with Bob Dylan's new song that came out. I mean, Bob Dylan writing wise, does it get any better than that? I don't really know. Don't know Lotton. Do I know the Lotton Lucky Lips? Nej, Janova. Faktiskt, jag vet inte om det. Man kanske du kan klicka en link. Och då kan jag lyssna på och se om jag... Men jag har inte hört det. Det är Lotton till bekant. I alla fall. Okej, yes, jag har sett på en... I've got a harmonica here. I don't know what that exactly means. But we were talking about Bob Dylan, so I thought I'd take a Bob Dylan song. This is my take on Bob Dylan's Subterranean. Close to Stairway now. Yeah. Hi, Karen. Karen Madsen, who go there? We're over in Cillian's Nest there. Good kväll, Karen. Cool to see you. Nu vi ska ta en Bob Dylan låt, det som är min variant av Subterranean Homesick Blues. Om ni känner till låten, funga med, jag behöver så mycket hjälp jag kan få. If you know the song, guys, sing along with me, I need as much help as I can get. Let's see, what do I need for this here? I need some of, let's unplug that one there. I need some of that, I need some of that. That's the one. I need lots of switches and then a velvet sham. This is a friend of ours telling us about a song he would like to hear, but I have no idea what it is. It's called Lucky Lips. For those of you out there, I have no idea myself. Janova, you're going to have to skicka en länk, gärna. I'm säker det finns många som vet vad det är. I didn't ignore you there, Susanna. I said miss you too. Just those comments come in sometimes, just too quick, you know. I'm not that very quick myself. I'm a bit of a slow boy. So you're going to have to forgive me for that. But I did see you come in, but I did say hello. We say miss you too. Welcome. Nice to see you here. Okay, yes. Oh, he's a fantastic harmonica player, eh? Subterranean Homesick Blues. Sing along. Yeehaw. Yeehaw. plan, but you're doing it again. You better duck down the alleyway looking for a new friend. Two tin cap and a big pen, plus $11 bills. You only got 10. Comes fleet foot, face full of black suit, talking about the heat. Put plants in the bed, put phones tapped anyway. Maggie said, many say, plus plus in early May or summer DA. Look out, kid, no matter what you did. Walk on your tiptoes, don't try no dose. Better stay away from those splitting out fire hose. Keep a clean nose, watch the plane close. You don't need a weatherman to know it's when the wind blows. Try hard, get back, right bit. Get jail, jump bail, join the army if you fail. Look out, kid, you're gonna get hit. With users, cheaters, six line losers hanging around theaters. Goodbye the world crews, looking for a new crew. Don't follow leaders and watch those parking meters. Get born, keep warm, short pants, romance, learn to dance, get dressed, get blessed, try to be a success, please sir, please him, buy gifts, don't steal, don't miss the 20 years of schooling, and they put you on the day shift, look out, kid, cause keep it all hid, then jump down the manhole, light yourself a candle, don't wear sandals, try to avoid scandals, don't wanna be a bum, you better chew gum, the pumps don't work, cause the vandals hold the handle. Well, jumped in the basement, reading up the medicine. Now I'm on the pavement, thinking about the government. Man in the trench coat, badge out later. Said he got a back hug, wants to get paid up. Look out, kid, it's something you did. God knows when, but you're doing it again. You better duck down the alleyway, looking for a new friend. Man in the coonskin cap and a big pair, it's $11 bill. Alright, man. Into some strange territory in the end there. Never mind though, that was my take on the Bob Dylan song of the Subterranean Homesick Blues. My, there's a lot of words. There finns mycket text på den där låten Subterranean Homesick Blues. Jag vet inte om jag kunde aldrig skriva en låt med så många text. Jag vet att jag kan sjunga Mary Mac, och det finns mycket text i Mary Mac, en Scots låt. Men snart är det inte så mycket som går ihop. I sing a Scottish song called Mary Mac, and there's a lot of text in that, but this, the Subterranean Homesick Blues, man, there's a lot of stuff going on. I thought of going from there to, I was one of my heroes, another song by one of my heroes. I'm going to try and play the thumb pick here. For those of you out there who have never seen the thumb pick, what this goes on your fingers. This is a thumb pick. It's a very weird contraption, so you've got to play the guitar by just finger style, by actually going with this, keeping this going. It's a bit like Johnny Cash. Hey, lots of little Johnny Cash. My name's in Johnny Cash lot, then Rory Gallagher lot. I'm going to sing a song by one of my great heroes, an acoustic song that was written by my hero Rory Gallagher. Great Irish guitar, electric guitar player, acoustic guitar player, mandolin player, and the guy could play everything. Overly talented. Good evening, Phil. How you doing, mate? This is my take on Rory Gallagher's ballad, Barley and Grape Rag. But Tommy is watching this, interested. I don't need the Shimmer program for this. We need a bit of a country sound. So, the barley and the grape. Barley and grape rag. Take it for English, first of all. The barley and grape, we know that the barley and grape, they say two drinks that don't mix. Never mix drink that contains barley and never mix with drinks with grape. So an example of that would be whiskey and wine. Never mix the two of them. Man, you will know all about it the next day. Vi ser på svenska, om ni blandar ihop dricka som går som gjord av vete, är det vete eller av mjöl och vete, det är och druvor, vin och whisky till exempel, det är hemskt, det är allt jag kan säga om det, aldrig gör det, lova mig att ni ska aldrig blanda dricka med typ vin och whisky, det går inte. Det är inte när man dricker det, mellan drickperiod, det går bra, men den nästa dag. The Barley and Grape Rag, ladies and gentlemen, for your Saturday night, welcome here, and I'm good, Phil, hope you're doing well, mate, hopefully I get to see you in the Highlands one of these days. Janova says, are you Johnny Cash, the Ring of Fire is bra? Maybe we'll do something about that, because there's been a couple of things before I finish up this evening, because I've got to paint the house in the morning, so I'll be finishing early tonight. We'll take the barley and grape burst. It goes like this. If I drink to your good health. Look, Phil, alcohol free. Will you believe it? Cheers and skull, everybody. Hoppas ni går bra för ni konstiga tider. I hope it's going well for you guys out there and you're surviving through these weird times. And welcome till everybody's on here. Say hello to each other while you're out there. This is a normality for us, you know. And I'm so glad of your company. Taxi jättemycket. Det är din äran sällskap betyder väldigt mycket för mig. So tack för det. Okay. Always mix whiskey and wine, never, okay. My brother Peter says you should always mix whiskey and wine, but I'm not responsible, man. Maybe I should play a little tune here. This one's called Fly Around My Pretty Little Missy Go. How are you doing? Ay, 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 ay. That was my take on the barley and grape rag. If you want to follow Peter Howard's advice, you can take as much barley and grape as you like. On the Ofala, I mean Leo Brewer's, what's say man, road, man can blander whiskey och vin altid. Say a han. Drink. Not for me anymore, man. I have had all my beer tokens. There'll be no more drinking. No more. Not at this show. Ambisca Fuchetta med John's Veranda. Po other headset. Are we going to continue with this show? I suppose I better stay away from that. Shenanigans. Sing a song now that Anne Sophie, so this is one for Miss Sophie. She asked for a bit of Tom Petty this evening, and the song she asked for is Won't Back Down. Glad you're with us there, Phil. Good evening, Ali, how are you doing? Yeah, we're gonna dedicate this to the bastard that is Corona and say we won't back down. So bugger off, Corona. But I'm going to dedicate this one to Miss Sophie and all you guys out there. Yeah, dedicate it to Nesta Lott, Dayan Lott, Screamer Dabber Tom Petty, or the Hetter Won't Back Down, and Hoppers Need to Go. Hope you like it, guys. Let's give it a go, shall we? Skull, or cheers, or your good health. Glad you're all watching in there, you're all sitting comfortably. Sitting here playing Spatoli on the sofa. Or softa.
up at the gates of hell and I come back down. Gonna stand my ground. Don't be turned around in a world that keeps on dragging me down. Stand my ground and I won't back down.
Definitely not the Scooby-Doo ending. Definitive into them Scooby-Doo absolutening of them their lot. Favorite there were for Miss Sophie och alla factors. That was Tom Petty's Won't Back Down. And that's what we should actually dedicate to chasing away the corona. We're no backing down, so bugger off. For this evening, I'm going to leave you with this next song. Because we are going to be up early in the morning. That's what we say here, Karen. Yeah, Karen, Yatua, Anne Sophie, Aniska, Tefe, and Moron, for then farewell till Anita. Tomorrow morning, we're going to be getting up early. We've got to paint a house and we've got a whole day program ahead. So it's up at 6 in the morning and then not very rock and roll, I know, but there we go. Imoron, we must up or you're non thing some into rock and roll. They are Mola Vorhus, so Yaska Sluta Strax. Och Onske and yet a Trevlet for Chetning of Hellion or Hoppus Nihada yet to bra. A copus near had it also and they're constantly a teeter. On the Shenna, if you're sitting there alone and you need somebody to speak to, you can definitely write us a mail or something and say hello, by all means. Skol Keelan, well done for getting to this place, and this weirdness seems to be continuing for the moment, but we'll be here keeping normality going. They're really to constantly a tida fudcheta a via hair och omni will scriva ella visca fudcheta at send alive varia lorda. So we for sure to a holiday so normal we can back this. So we battle for hoppers have to go bra. The finzing and Anna can't say it. I mean, we've got taka all there, some yobby service industry, some lekkere frutiska, elegomsom ta hand on folk. We thank all the people that keep all the services going. Bus drivers, I see my mate Phil's in there. All you carers, doctors, nurses, shopkeepers, shelf fillers, you name it. Thanks very much for keeping this mad world going round. We need you more than you know. Anyhow, guys, I'm going to say thanks very, very much for tonight's company. It was a very sad week last week. Very sorry to Vecca for the Veccan, our idol's son, dog. Last week, our idol, Steve Earle, his son, passed away in Nashville. And I know Sophie's had a wee bit of contact with Stacey, not recently, but we went over to see Stacey when we were in Nashville, over to Atlantic City where they stay, just outside of Nashville itself. And young Justin Townsville passed away last week, a fabulous musician and writer. And we'll dedicate this next song and finish with this evening. Yeah, slute I kveld med, there was solid med Steve Earle's son, Doug, for the Veccan, Justin Townsville. Han var en fantastisk duktig musiker och låtskriver. Men jag tänkte sluta kväll med Steve Earle's lot, My Old Friend the Blues. I'll be dedicate that to Steve Earle and the Earle family. Lite sorgligt lot, men det är ändå som jag tänker passa bra för en sorgligt moment. It's a little bit sadder song, but it's one of my favourites of Steve Earle, and always really, I really loved it. This is My Old Friend the Blues. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Wow, there we go. I was actually having a wee bit of difficulty playing that myself, actually. I was having a wee bit of an emotional moment. Medan, you were spieling there. You had a little, emotional moment. They were a little constant. Yeah, Tempo Steve or Justin Towns Earl. Constant. They can handle blend the man spieler. Mitten Melon having lot. Sometimes when you're playing, you can be in the middle of a song, all of a sudden either forget the words or the emotion kind of just rushes over you and just knocks you for six. That's what kind of happened to me there. It doesn't happen all that often. To Justin Towns Earl, to Steve Earl and the family. Cheers to everybody. Okay, because I was asked for it, I'm going to actually play this to actually finish off tonight. Langa Langa Sen, Yabba E, Store E, America, in Appalachian Bershedian, Ok, Yabba, Abued until then, Bluegrass Festival. And then they went to Bluegrass Festival, they were in Banjo Festival. Quite a while ago, I was invited to, by a friend of mine, invited me to go to a Bluegrass Festival in the Appalachian Mountains. Turned out it wasn't a Bluegrass Festival, it was a Banjo Festival. 300 banjos in the Appalachian Mountains, what can go wrong? Who knows? But what happened was it was a really great time, and I got a tune out of it. This is a tune I've been playing for quite a long time. This is also on YouTube as well, if you want to see. It's a tune I call the Nervous Breakdown. Little banjo tune. I call it a banjo tune. I tune my guitar to kind of banjo tuning. We started calling this Mountain Nashville tuning. Jag ska stämma min gitarr till en banjo stämning och spela en låt jag skrivit som heter The Nervous Breakdown. Då finns det på YouTube, John Mitchell teaches The Nervous Breakdown. Jag anser också att Brad Paisley har en låt som heter Nervous Breakdown. Men jag tror jag skrivit min första. Men jag vet inte om det, men jag har en låt som heter Nervous Breakdown ändå. Och jag ska sluta ikväll med det. Vi ska sända live igen nästa vecka. I see that Brad Paisley's got a song as well, a tune called The Nervous Breakdown. So I'm not the only one. We'll be here again next week. Same as usual, keeping normality going on the veranda. One thing I will say is Taxi Yetamika. Thank you very, very much for you all, actually for your company. It's always a blessing and a pleasure to have your company, and it means the world to me. Tack så jättemycket för er sällskap ikväll. Det alltid betyder så mycket för mig att vi har varann, faktiskt. För att Jans veranda blir ingenting utan er. Yeah, the veranda here would be nothing without you. It's not just me turning up here. You all turn up as well. And some people have been turning up since the very beginning. Finns många som är här som har varit med på Jans veranda from the början. So tack så hemskt mycket.
Vad säger Frida?
Du kör på allsamma. Ja, men vad kan vi göra utan er? Det blir fantastiskt, så tack. Jag ska sluta ikväll med The Nervous Breakdown. Hoppas ni tycker om det. Vi sänder upp. We're going to be here again next week, keeping it live and keeping it normal here on the veranda. Join us, by all means do it. It means the world to us. Thanks so, so much for your company.
It's a nervous breakdown, man.
and girls, Tech Sietamica, thank you all very, very much for your company this evening. Tech for Aaron Selskap, David Tita Veldenmica. Yes, Ganu, up a sova for yes, go up on a paint out a molam, who's it? Into rock and roll, mena de aculendo. I'm going to leave you, love you and leave you, say thanks very, very much for your company, and I've got to get up early in the morning and paint the house. That's not very rock and roll, but it's a job that has to be done. Stay safe, be beautiful because you are beautiful. Thanks so, so much for your company. Until next week, this is me signing off.
Bless you all, guys. Take care of yourselves, okay? Bless for now.